attention.
This is the largest Fremont culture pit structure that anyone's ever excavated.
Unfortunately, not a ton is known about the Fremont. They generally are considered to live from about 200 AD to about 1300 AD.
They stretched the use of that structure for a while, but then it burned down, presumably burned down deliberately.
And for some reason, after the structure was abandoned and burned down, Fremont, who were living in this area, were throwing their trash in there.
The best ones we have actually don't.
We have bags and bags of artifacts from every single grid.
We have all these worked bone artifacts. We have lots and lots of shell beads.
Hundreds of arrowheads.
Gaming pieces.
We have little Fremont figurines. Basically, they're making little clay people, which they're really, really cool to see.
With this particular one, you can see that they've spent a lot of attention on the edges to make sure they're sharp. To you and me, this looks pretty good, but to them, this obviously wasn't good enough.
Stephen, he found a stone pendant that was in the shape of a bear claw. They made these things with their hands, and you can see every single one is different.
That structure is evidence of a sort of communal life and of actual work towards building a community.
It really gives you a sense of how much alike they were with us.
We get to find something that has been covered up for 1,000 years, and that I get to be part of telling their story and figuring out why this site was important to them.